He says something weird. That all the monsters come back to life. That's nonsense. If that's the truth, then the world's in deep shit. Don't you think so? I believe that one day this town will regain its beauty. See you later. So, we are back, and I'd like to wish you all happy holidays. I intended to stream over this past week, but it has been nuts. So, doing the stream a little late this week. We last left off, we beat the Vampire Lord, and now it is time to explore the other half of the dungeon level. So, let's proceed. Sorry about that, I had to adjust some stuff. And we actually have audio, gameplay audio this time, I think. Well, this is our dungeon for immediate combat encounters. Cast spells and they can do melee. Spell cancel for now. Nope, and you are immune to spell cancel. Okay. Or they're immune to silence. Okay, so that makes things simple there. Remember that? Thank you. Nice. Let me check a setting real quick. I'll just use that as I was saying, just to be safe, because now that one tends to work better for the recording. And let's just take a look at my map. Okay. Shoot, back attacked. Gonna wipe. Vampires, maybe we can do something with that. Underleveled their spells, so because I've been asked, this has been brought up in the comments on the YouTube videos, this is how it will work out if I try to do. We'll give a shot to try doing that. Do it this way. Open it. Alright. Now I very quickly need to change my party back formation back to normal. Otherwise, we'll stick that way. Door there. One-way doors, and they're not going to come through it behind me. Or that door over there. I round out the map. Wow, this room is cluttered with monsters. There are like five different monsters and patrol patterns in this room. They're all going to be pretty big fights. Thank you. Okay. Dragon there. Plus the giant. Big attack. Manticores, but still. Nope, didn't I get a sneak attack for that? Okay. Slash. We have a POE. Boosted teal. Here we go. That's one level up. Back up again. I don't know what my next weapon is. My current weapon equipped is. Right, this is the non-cursed, it's a netbreaker, it's not a cursed weapon. Like, despite the description, it's not actually cursed. My samurai are going to do spell attacks. Spell council to shut them down. And then also have you cast Roman to silence them. Better. third level up. Second level up, rather. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. I also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.